What happened in the last video?
If anyone asks you anything, just tell them that my rod is very divine.
And here is more MrDudeManSir.
Hello, and welcome to MrDudeManSir. Today, I am playing some more Tekkit Classic. In last video, I ended up setting up all these pipes and basically a sorting system for all the materials that will be coming out of the quarry over there after it actually decides to start working. But it has to clear out literally all of this. And that's what has to clear out all the layers too. So it's gonna be a while. But at least we know what's on the second layer now. Well, it'll be done eventually whenever it's done. Is it still getting power? Yeah, it has a pretty bunch of oven there. Okay, so this is not getting lava anymore. I don't want to go check it out because I feel like I'll fall and die in lava. And I don't even think... Are these things full? Yes, they are. They're still powering. Because they're powering the machines in here. I'll probably go check out the lava situation soon. But right now, I'm just going to stare contently at the gold coming out of this thing. And I'm going to test something. I'm going to test this. Put this in here. What happens to it? Like, if ore was to be here, what would happen?
It will go up.
Yes, that is very right. Yes. And then what would... Yes, it would not go up here. Now let me put some stone and see what would happen. Okay, the iron will be going over. Let me see what this thing... Yes. Now anything that's not this should go down and get smelted and turn over here. So I'm just going to drop all my cobblestone, that's basically it. I don't have any more ores. Let's see, does it go down? Yes. Yes. It's awesome. And the stone should go up, yes, and go into this chest. My sorting system is so flawless until I find a flaw in it. But right now, I need to figure out how to hook up this charging bench back up. Because right as of right now, I don't have any of these. Along with my compressor, I don't have this hooked up either. And I only have two cables. Somehow, I must have, like, maybe I used my laser on accident, and I know the laser just breaks them and disintegrates them because it, like, does everything. I was probably an idiot like that, so let's just put these here and here. And then I need some more. I'll do that later. That keyboard, go, yes. Okay. I'm still gonna leave that, just ignore it. What should I do? While the quarry and stuff's working, let me delete what I was looking at here. Click. And let's just scroll through everything here. Let me just go to previous, because it gets to all the good stuff. A jetpack! Electric jetpack, refined iron, advanced circuit, and a bat box and glowstone. I could get that. Maybe. What is a freaking time card? Clock and electronic circuit? What does it do? I'll probably end up Googling it later. Apparently the time card is just like a digital clock. OV scanner, bronze, industrial credit, bronze stuff back. What is this? CF sprayer. Well, okay, the nano saber. That sounds cool. It's very expensive. Klein Star Omega. That is endgame stuff. We won't be able to get into that. Mind stone. I want a stone in my mind. Books, red matter. Yep, not getting that soon. Body stone, red matter. Yep, yep. What is this? Soul bot and body stone. Definitely not getting that. Ring of Arcana. All the cool stuff I can get. Oh! I'm getting it. How do I get a musket? Musket barrel and musket stock. We're out. Musket with bayonet. Iron knife. I can get an iron knife? Well, now I know. A blunderbuss. I think I want a blunderbuss over a musket, right? Or do I want a cannon? I think I want a cannon. I do want a cannon. I know what I want. I'm gonna go get some iron. I'm gonna build me a freaking cannon. I don't know about you, but I've always wanted to have a cannon in Minecraft. Just see it in like its digital form. A black hole band. Ho. Ho. This is how you make dark matter, by the way. Take this 18 alloys fuel and a block of diamond. And 18 alloys fuel is basically worth one diamond. And you get the 18 alloys fuel from getting the Mobius fuel, which you take from getting the alchemical coal, which you get from getting coal. Which is why I said you always need a bunch of coal. And I think I know what the black hole band does. What I think it does is it sucks in all. Do you know when I was going mining with that destruction catalyst and all, like, had a crap load of stuff just randomly in my inventory? Like, I wanted to get rid of it. What this thing will do is it'll suck it up, all like the stone and all the other stuff, and it will turn it into like diamonds or however. Like, do you know how I was like the EMC stuff? It'll turn it into an equivalent EMC value. So that's that. I'm gonna go this cannon. 5 iron, a flint and steel and wood. Very cheap. So, without me rambling, I'm actually gonna pick up this stuff. Where is it? Flint and steel, just I need that and flint right here. It's turning nighttime. Who gives a crap? Let's take this and put it here. Where's the flint? Right here. Yep. And then I just need a block of wood. So I'll go pick that up now. Let's hope I don't burn the... What the heck? Hello there. You stay there. Don't come near me. I'm gonna jump this. This thing goes really far out here. Yep. Mine this up. Mine this up too. Mine all this. Nope. Nope. Good. Save the day. No! I have to break all the blocks before it spreads. No! My logic makes no sense, but it does to me. I have to break all the blocks with the stuff that created the fire to stop the fire. Does that make sense to you? I know it doesn't, but it makes sense to me. Let's get in here and make a freaking cannon. With that there, this, and that. Wait, what was that I made? Like, I made something. What is this? Musket barrel. Well, now I know how to make that. And then a block of wood, right? Yep. And then cannon. What does this thing look like? I'm gonna lay it outside after I sleep. I wonder if I actually need to make the cannonballs for it. I probably do. I hope it's not much. Okay, let's go here. Cannon. Whoa! I actually gotta sit on it! This is awesome! Oh! Oh yeah. That's awesome. That is awesome. I mean, can I break this? Yeah. And I need to get more. I need to get more stuff. I just completely lost everything. Cannonball. Really, just 4 stone. That's awesome. Let me go do this. Smelter. Wait, let me see if the iron made it here. Yep, it made it there. Did the stone make it over here? Yes. Sorting machine works. So, I need to get... What was I getting here? Oh, yeah, this stone. A couple stone. In this chest that is completely overlooked. Let me just take half of this. Smelt one. Just one. I'll show you why. Now let's try to pick this up before it gets pumped out. Right? Pick it up. Pick it up. Yes, got it. Now I'm just gonna put this stone in the top here. And put that in there. With some rotten flesh. Yep. Now I have 50. And I can make a crap load of Zekan on. Ball. Like this. And then, yep. Just, yep, 40 cannonballs. Yep. Now just do things with stuff, and then I have another cannon that I broke. Right? At least I got all my stuff back, or iron. Yep, just put that there and got me a cannon. Whoa, creeper! I'm gonna try to outrun you. I'm gonna go out here and test out Zekan on. Creeper, where are you? I can't. How do I put you? How do I put this in you? Cannon, just put in you. Can I put these in you? Do you take cannonballs? Here. No. I want to put these in you. Okay, shift, no. I'll be right back in a second after I wiki this. Okay, I'm back. I learned things. Creeper, get over here. I need to kill you ferociously. Where are you? Die. Get over here. Yes, some gunpowder. Let me go use one of these. I need gunpowder with the cannonball to actually load it. You can't just, like, launch it. Do I shift? I don't even... There you go. You see that? I put it in there. Now, how do I shoot this thing? What do I want to shoot it at? It's anything. Squid. That squid right there. How do I... Oh! I missed. Let me go get more gunpowder. I'm pressing so many buttons, I forgot how to get out. I'm gonna break this once again. Yep, got all my stuff back. Let me just go over here. I'm actually going to build, like, a post to where I go up onto the cannon and stuff like that. That's awesome. Just build some ladders up top of it, and I can, like, snipe the creepers and stuff from the cannon. It's gonna be so awesome. Let's go over here. I need to rebuild it. I'm going to dupe me some. How much is gunpowder? Whoa, 192. Let me just put some random stuff in there. No, I don't want to get rid of my flint. I'm actually gonna dupe some flint because I don't want to get rid of it. 16's good. I'll put some saplings in there for the gunpowder. I'll put some seeds. I will put some redstone. Yep, put lots of redstone. Put some iron maybe. And 10's good. I'm not gonna fire it too many times. Only in desperate situations.
This is what I consider a desperate time.
Okay, I'm gonna hit you this time, sheep. You're dead. Your days are over. You're over. Now I have to get, once again, another flint and steel. Put this up here. Build the cannon. And then, put a wood right here. It's built. Now, I'm gonna build some ladders. That's not how you build ladders. I need sticks first. Like this. And then, yep. And then build like this. Ladders 3. I'll just take all this stuff, go over here, and dupe some ladders, because who cares about... I left them in here. Because who cares about crafting them when you have magic? Technology! Let me put all these sticks in here. Put some redstone. That looks enough. And then some more planks. I need to go get something to actually dupe these planks with. I'm never going to use this bronze, but it's worth something. I don't want to have to do through the whole process of getting bronze again. I'm going to use this lapis. Yep, that's a lot of wood just for one lapis. Lapis is worth a lot. Where is it? Right there. Okay, now let's go build this cannon outpost. You ready for this, son? I don't think you can handle all the power that this cannon has to offer. It's going to be epic. Where's my ladders? Right here. Get this stuff out. Put my cannon right there. Build my way up. Right here, I'm gonna jump on in here. Or almost die! Okay, I have that one block there. I have to jump over onto it now. Actually, I'm just gonna make the post right here. That's good enough. No! Well, at least all my stuff is right there. That looks sweet. That's gonna be awesome. I didn't lose anything this time. Usually whenever I die, I just like die in lava and just lose every freaking thing. So just pick this up. I don't even know how this wood even got here. Let's go up here. I need to get the wooden inventory slot. Where's my gunpowder? Okay, it's already there. Let's go up here and make the landing post. So I can actually shoot cannons off of a post. It's gonna be epic, man. It's one of the most epic things you've ever seen in your entire life in Minecraft. Like that. Now I have this. It's so, like, not exactly the same length on each side. And I needed it that way. So let's go up here. Click on the cannon. Let's load it with gunpowder. I need to load you. Cannonball. Yes. Oh, it even has a noise. That's awesome. What do I want to shoot? I can't see anything. I see a sheep over there, right? Yes. Space. I missed. Let's load it again. Okay. I can't even see anything. Okay, sheep, you right there? I have to aim high. Look at that. That's awesome. Let's load it again. Okay, I'm gonna hit you this time, sheep. You're dead. Your days are over. You're over. Yes! Yes! I did it! Yes! Finally! Oh, there's a sheep right there. He's not even gonna see what hit him. Okay, ready for this? You're not! Wait, still good. I missed. He's right there, and I missed. One last try. Sheep, you're either alive or dead after this one. Yes! I feel so good after murdering everything. I just loaded it again. I'll keep it loaded. So the next time I come up here, I'll just, like, fire it off. Oh, epic save. Phew, I actually made something! I made a cannon! That's awesome! Why did I come in here? Oh yeah, it's turning night. It's not exactly night yet. That is awesome. I can, like, go up there and have, like, guns on the ready. So I just have, like, my entire armada for whatever, like, the end of the world comes or something like that. If that ever is a thing. If that's a mod in here. Is this quarry about done mining away everything? I hope. It mined in the water. Huh. I can actually walk around now. This is cool. You're dead. You're dead. You're also dead. I am going to die. Look how many freaking mobs are here. That's why there's no mobs outside. I'm gonna go back to sleep. Wait. Idea! Cannon! I need you! I need you, Cannon! Spiders, ow! Spiders and skeletons and zombies, oh my! I need you to end their lives the most ferocious way possible. Can you do that for me, Cannon? I think you can. Let's do this. Hi. Boom! Is it going? Is it going to hit? Ugh. Wait, I have an idea. I can help the process of the quarry with this. Just shoot. Just blow up all of, like, the blocks and stuff. This is so awesome. I love this. Oh. I would shoot you, spider, but you're kind of right next to my house. I'm going to aim over there at those things. Is that going to hit him? Yeah! Oh, look, it's rebuilding itself. That's awesome. Semi-stupidest doesn't hurt. Enderman! I missed. Enderman? Are you ready for this? Wait, I can't hit Enderman with projectiles, can I? I did today. I'm out of gunpowder now. Last shot. Cannot miss my chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. I hit him. I didn't kill him. I feel like a failure. What is... Did I see something there? Or was I, like, hallucinating? I've been playing way too many horror games. Spider? Spiders! Ow! Why are there so many spiders? Die. Okay, you're dead too. I'm just gonna go in here. Whew. I got a cannon! I feel so good now. It's so good. Spider, you better not aggro on me. It's kind of daytime now. I'll just store these cannonballs right here. For right meow. Hey, I'm going to test this out. I wonder what this thing will do if it's like something like cannonballs. It'll probably just go into the smelter and like break it. I'm going to take these out. I don't want to put too many out. So that's good. It's going to put them out that way, I think. Right? Possibly? I could, yes. I'm going to go check on the quarry real fast. It's awesome. Should I just... I have an idea. I'm going to do it. Press M. M. Scatter. Yep. Do you have the same idea I'm doing? Whoa! Holy! Lag! Oh my. So much rock. Did it help though? Ooh, look, some stuff. I'm gonna pick it up. Low focus. Ah, it's still laggy. I cannot look that way. I have a lot of stuff in my inventory right now. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that too. I'm just going to leave here until all those entities just get, like, disappeared. Holy. I probably shouldn't have... Oh, no! I started a forest fire! Oh, no! I probably should not have done that, and you guys are just probably like, he is the biggest idiot ever that lived. Okay, I'm going to... Where's my charging bench? Did I drop it off here?
Oh yeah, where did those cannon? Yeah, they went in here, like I thought. I'm just gonna lay them open with that chest. Is my charging bench in here? No. Or here's my compressor charging bench. It looks like, yeah. Okay, just drop all my freaking rocks I picked up and dirt. Just drop them all off in here. I think that's enough for this video after I drop this off the charge. I'm going to lay this here just for now. I'm going to lay this, the charge, right here. Oh no. That's not good. For now. I mean, it's not even pumping anything. I'm going to look at all the wreckage I did just once again, because I'm just done. That is for my mining laser. I'm just spraying everything. Literally. I'm gonna go back here. And I'm just gonna pick up all the stuff. Holy. Lag. I am lagging so bad right now. I'm just gonna pick it up to, like, reduce the lag. And just look at all the wreckage I caused. The next time I do this, I'll probably do it again just to speed up the process. I'll probably just put it on long range and actually get more done instead of just scattering it. It's completely destroying every freaking thing. Ugh. What'll I get? Just a bunch of random just stone, mostly. That skeleton is just probably... He's not even shooting at me, just like... Dude, you did way too much destruction. I don't even want to touch you. That creeper's just stunned. Okay, it's not stunned anymore. I'm leaving. Okay. Let's go into my signature corner and let's end off this video. Oh, my voice is... My throat is just like all clogged up and whatnot. I'm gonna put these in here. Stone, 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 stone. That looked good. Okay. Let me get to my signature corner. Okay. This video, I accomplished, well, not really a lot, but I accomplished what I thought is a lot. I did that thing. I made a cannon. I can kill things with my very, just as I wish. Just be like, you know what? You are a very nice pig, just frolicking through a meadow, all nice and just amazing. I'm going to shoot you with a very explosive cannonball right to the face. Now I can do that with the ease of a cannon on top of a tower. I bet you wish you could do that to just random pigs frolicking through meadows. But you can if you get this mod. But now you can just watch this video and relive what you could not do in the past. But now you can if you watch this video. Okay, I'll stop my rambling now. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.